buat ano, baby book.
Baby book?
Yeah, but it was the same with last time.
Baby book?
That was the last. Yeah, that's the last.
You forgot it?
Yeah.
Oh.
So my
playbook.
Not playbook. Baby book. Not playbook. Baby book. Baby book is with his shots. Babies get vaccines, right? Vaccine to AA. And he's got two, parang 6-in-1, and then what was the other one? Isa pa. And then yung ano, aura. That's what he's gonna get. Sophia. We are home po! Mag-uhol sana ako, kaya lang si Daddy Finn. Kaya niyo
bobo.
Tinali ko yung dito.
Give me water.
Mag-uhol sana ako, kaya lang si Daddy. Mag-lick niya na yung mga nasa.
Huh?
Well, it's already done.
Okay, you finish it.
You finish it. Ayan, bumili lang kami ng eggs. Which is kulang tong eggs na to. Usually, isang whole tray yung
baby
ko. Pero si Daddy Finn kasi yung kumuha, so 15 lang. We got water para kay Aiden. Mm. Ang water na binibili ko is itong Bambini ng Alain. Ayan. Bumili ako ng 6 na bottles para hindi na ako magbalik-balik. Tapos ito, yung ating rice, yung jasmine rice. Vietnam. Bumili ako ng apple juice para sa aking smoothie. And coffee made hazelnut para sa aking coffee. Paborito ko to, guys. Na-try ko na yung vanilla, which is dito. Paubos na siya. Pero mas nagustuhan ko talaga itong hazelnut. Which I feel like I want to have more coffee. Bumili rin pala kami ng pods kanina. Same, yung sa Starbucks, yung Blonde, tsaka yung Columbia. Ayun, and what else? Yun lang naman. May ano na tayo, meron na tayo guys, washing machine. Meron na tayo washer, but it won't be here until in 2 days. Which is, that if it won't be here. 2 days? No, 3 days. So I have to do laundry now. I hope that will fit though. Kasi wala siya talaga guys. Isa sa mga reason kung bakit wala kaming washer or hindi kami bumili ng washer before is hindi siya allowed dito sa hotel. Wala silang mag-provide na washing machine. And if you want to bring washing machine in, pwede na i-consider yon. Kung mag 1 year contract ka. And we just decided to go for 1 year contract. Parang dito sa kanila, pag mag-rent ka, kailangan ang babayaran ng 1 year. 1 year contract, ang kailangan mong bayaran is quarterly, hindi siya monthly ang babayaran. So, nagbayad kami for 3 months na rent. Tapos, yung kasunod na rent namin will be around October. Magano na, end of October. So, yung gano'n naman, kailangan check-in na yung ipoprovide. So, ang gagawin namin kay MC may magbabayad, that way, pwede namin gamitin yung check-in niya. So, gano'n. Yun yung gagawin namin. Pwede rin naman cash, dito sa, specifically dito sa hotel na to. Kaya lang, may babayaran kang 5% ata yearly, something, na deposit. So, ayun. So yun, yung si Lily naglambing sa kanyang daddy ng squeeze. Diba? Hindi ka makapag... Kaya hindi ako nag-vlog guys eh. Kasi ganito na narinig niya ba? Hindi nila guys, malitiis na hindi magsasalita habang ako'y nag-vlog. So, anyway, I'm gonna have coffee again. Kasi ako'y medyo... Anong Philippine? Coffee tayo. Meron pa pala kami dito mga naano. Ah, may take-out pala ako kanina. Wait a minute. Let's see. Okay, we have the receipt ng ating washer. And then, ito, tinake-out ko kanina. So, kumain kami sa Chili's. Hindi ko alam na yung ano, yung... Ang tawag ito, guacamole pala, ay madami. So, inuwi ko na lang siya. Meron akong yung chip. And then, yung guacamole ulit dito. Yes, baby. Mag 3 o'clock na, wala pa tayong vlog. Ngayon eh, talaga ilang araw na. Bukas mag-upload ako, promise.
Good. Okay. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Oh, perfect. Yeah. Yeah. Perfect.
Stop it!
Man!
Stop it!
Don't fall, Wolf.
Oi, be careful, ah. Hold it properly like this. Don't let go like that because it's gonna go like this on your face. Okay? When you pull it, yeah, if you ever go into pull it like that, you have to slowly let go like this. Okay? Because if you go like that, it's going to go like this on your head. Yeah, it's gonna go like that. Yeah! Yeah! Okay! Alright! Let's do that! Yeah! What are you doing? You have to pull it with your arm.
Hey, no.
Perfect!
Okay, nap time, kids. Mommy's gonna work out. I'm gonna be like that tomorrow. Sino ang grumpy? AA! Nap time na AA! Naka-ready niya yung aming room para sa kanyang nap. We are watching ano, kami ni Daddy Phil tsaka ni Lily, we're watching Star Wars. No, not Star Wars. Well, Star Wars siya, pero Mandalorian ang tawag. Para siyang series. No. And we're just finishing it. Tatlong episode na lang kami. And this one is grumpy. I think it's time for his nap. Nap time? Namo, tsura o. Oh. Pero in fairness ha, parang siya hindi binakunahan. Walang complain. Wow, good boy. Big boy na yan eh. Big man yan eh. Big man. Big yun ikaw. Come on. Tatulugin ko muna si AA. Good boy. Good job yun. Ayaw magpahili, ayaw magdede. Kaya ginawa ko, nilagay ko lang siya ng taxi. Siya mo.
She can't take it.
Hayaan natin siyang matulog. On his own.
She will need to defeat you in combat. It doesn't work that way. The Darksaber.
The ray shields have been breached. We're being boarded.
I'll give you some of my Jedi and other powers.
You can't give it.
Is he 3PO or is Luke? I told you.
Why are you crying?
I'm crying?
You're about to. I can see your throat. Your dry is swallowing. Aww. Bye-bye, baby Yoda. Bye-bye. Aww. Finish.
3 hours later.
You guys have no idea what just happened. tawa si daddy. Ano, siya yung naglinis. What did you do? What did you do while you were in the bath? Tell them. Guys, I tried to drink the tap water from the table. I did not know that you can drink from a table. Huh? Marunong na pala ikaw uminom sa baso. Eh, dapat hindi ka na nagbabottle. No more buying bottles na. You drink from a cup na pala eh. Huh? And then what else? And then, to top it all up, I poo-pooed in a bath. Nagsasambong pa ako kay daddy. Pero sabi ko, daddy, para siyang nagpo-poo-poo sa bath. So, bigla siyang sumagot. As in, sabi niya, yeah! Katawa naman pa kami ng tawanan. Kasi sabi ko, akala ko, parang feeling ko nagpo-poo-poo. Pero hindi naman ako sure na magpo-poo-poo talaga siya. Ayun nga, nagpo-poo nga. Yeah.
And baby Lou's poo-poo on the bath.
Yeah.
I saw some lots of poo-poo too.
Yeah. Ito pala yung kanyang vaccine. Nabakunahan na siya. Okay.
He got vaccine. And then I see Baby Lou's got a shot.
Yeah, he got his shot. Ng DPT polio. Hepatitis B. Tapos... pneumonococcal or yung pang pneumonia. And ito yung 5-in-1 niya. DTaP, Hib, Polio, Hepa B, at saka Hexa. Tapos yung Rota Tech, I think that's yung oral. Pneumococcal. Yung ayan. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7, ano, 7 vaccines. Wow! Finish na! Next na vaccine niya. Teka, update pala natin yung kanyang baby book. Hindi ko kasi nadala, guys, yung baby book niya. Ako na nasa what? What? What are you saying? Sa mga nagtatanong pala, yung nangyari sa ilong niya, nasubsub siya. Ang likot kasi. Ganyan siya kalikot, oh. Tapos, yung ang pagkakas, hindi naman siya nasubsob na talaga ang bagsak na ganun. Nagasgas yung ilong niya sa carpet, yung carpet matalas. So yun, naganun niya, ginanun niya yung mukha niya. Mahilig kasi itong magkuskus ng mukha sa tela, sa higaan. Kaya pag inaantok siya, gaganyan niya yung mukha niya. Ginanun niya yung mukha niya sa carpet. Yeah. Ooh, we're gonna eat pizza. Ang dinner muna tayo. Tapos mamaya i-update ko yung kanyang baby book. Hindi ko kasi nadala kanina. Nakalimutan namin dalin. Ooh, is daddy gonna give you some? Wow, yum yum. I need to put bib. Kain tayo. We're having pepperoni pizza. Yummy? Yummy pizza?
And the chicken is so yummy.
Yum. You love mayo?
Yeah.
You like eating adult food, huh? Yum yum. Bedtime na po ni Aiden. Kakapainom lang namin ng ano sa kanya, guys, Panadol. Yung nireseta sa kanya sana dapat Adol ang tawag. Mas ano daw yung concentrated, kumbaga mas effective. Pero wala naman siya lagnat. Pero it will help with the pain daw. Kasi napansin ko, hindi ko siya, yung kay Lily, si Lily kasi, hindi ko siya talaga pinapainom ng paracetamol unless nilalagnat siya. So, pag binavaccinan siya noon, hindi ko siya binibigyan kasi hindi naman siya nilalagnat. So, si Aiden din, hindi rin naman nilagnat. Kaya napansin ko, namamaga yung kanyang mga legs. Tapos pulang-pula. Lalo na yung nasa kaliwa, namamaga. Kinaawa naman ako sa kanya, kaya pinainom ko siya ng Adol kanina. Tapos ngayon, hindi ko na mahanap si Adol. So, Panadol lang pinainom ko sa kanya na syrup. Mas light daw yun. Less effective. Pero, pwede na rin. Kung para lang naman daw sa pain reliever, pwede na siya. Pagod. It's been a long day. But, wala pa to. I can't complain kasi... tomorrow, daddy will go back to work and it's just gonna be me and the kids that will do all this. Diba na? Pero kaya namin yun. Kasi, ano naman to yun, behave naman eh. Kaya lang ayaw niya talaga na may camera. Ayaw niya mag-feed. Ayaw niya mag-dede. ang may nanonood sa kanya. Sorry. Can we show them your nighttime routine? Diyos. Tara mo, nadidistock talaga siya sa inyo guys. Sige. Okay. Bye muna guys. Mamaya na tayo, chika. Bye! Say bye-bye! Tulog mo na si AA. Bye-bye! Wow, naman ang bangas sa ilong yan.
Right. It's right.